Introducing VenuSet, Roland's customizable control panel application for iPad, Windows, and Mac. VenuSet is a free app that lets you control your Roland switchers and AV mixers with easy-to-use buttons and volume controls in a customizable control panel app. In venues like corporate, education, and public spaces, the VenuSet control panel can be optimized for each situation, allowing easy and secure operation for any user. To set up the control panel, programming knowledge or separate configuration software is not required. You can customize the control panel to meet the need of any venue with an easy setup process. 5 Roland video switcher and AV mixer models are compatible with this app. For example, in a corporate setting, it is a useful tool for switching presentations and controlling audio in conference rooms. For educational applications, it allows straightforward control in lecture rooms, school event productions, and more. For public use, it provides stress-free operation for users in public venues. In this video, we'll show you a configuration example of how to customize the control panel, and then learn how to use its basic functions and the advanced applications. Let's take a closer look. Let's create a control panel for a corporate conference room setting. Here is a panel that is set up to easily switch presentations and adjust audio volume in the conference room. Now let's explain how to create this screen. This is the VenuSet screen. To customize the screen, press the settings button in the upper right corner to enter panel edit mode. Then set the necessary volume faders and switching buttons. A button can be added by pressing the plus mark, and to set parameters, press the menu button in the upper right corner to open edit and configure what you want to set. Audio faders can also be added with the plus mark, and the parameters can be set in this window. By creating the operation panel with these setups, you will be able to operate the Roland compatible switcher from the iPad. Let's move to the basic section to see more details. In this section, we will provide you with an overview of the basic setup. To connect a video switcher to the app, there are 3 options: USB, LAN, and Bluetooth. In this video, we will explain using a USB connection. To control a switcher, the indication on the upper left must be online, but the setting can be done while offline as well. First, press the settings button in the top right to enter panel edit mode. Press the menu at the top section. Here you can change the logo and the name of the panel. Then, press the setup button on the right to select the type of window. One window is a type where buttons or faders are placed on the full screen. And 2 windows is useful when you want to place different operations on the top and bottom. In the one window setup, you can choose from button layout templates, 8 for video control and 1 for audio. In the 2 windows setup, there are 3 types for video, control, and 1 type for audio. Press the menu mark here. You can change the tab name and layout. Then, in a single window, up to 5 tabs can be assigned, and you can switch between them. Now let's set up the buttons related to video. These can be placed by pressing the plus button. First, press the menu mark at the top right of the button to enter edit mode. From the top, set the name of the button, the icon, and the category. Set it to video for video controls. To set a specific video input channel, set parameters for PGM take within the function section. You can also select the transition type with take type and PGM channel. Now, let's set up the audio mixer. From the plus mark, you can place the audio mixer on the screen. press the menu mark in the top right corner of the audio mixer and select Edit. You can set the audio fader's input source and output destination here. You can also configure which audio channel to assign to each fader. Mute lock and fader lock protect from unintended operations. Next, let's look at scene memory. By using the scene recall function of the video switcher, you can instantly switch multiple parameters at once with a single button press. From the plus mark, place a button, and then press the menu mark to enter edit mode. Set the category to scene, and under function, select a scene to recall. When you finish the setup, press save to exit. Let's introduce more advanced functions. The preview button function allows you to display an input source as a button, enabling easy and secure switching. Enter the edit window to set up and select preview source you want to monitor on a button. Preview buttons are available at USB 3.0 connection, and the specification requirements for preview button are shown here. You can also change logos and icon images, allows you to match the logo or icon to each venue. The buttons can be used not only for video, audio, and scene memory, but also for macro, sequencer, auto switching, external control, camera control, streaming and recording, video player, SRT in, audio player, and graphics presenter. For models that equip with GPIO terminals, you can trigger external devices from VenuSet. For more secure installations, you can set a passcode to avoid unintended changing on the setting. VenuSet easily optimizes control panels for each venue. And it supports to configure straightforward and safer audio and visual systems. For more details, visit proav.roland.com.